now time for business. Kenya Railways has partnered with Nzoia Sugar Company in a deal that will see the state agency transport sugar and other related products from Nzoia Company headquarters based in Bungoma to Nairobi and back. Kenya Railways Managing Director Phillip Mainga said the rail haulage contract signing was a signal of a good comeback for rail operations within the Western region.
Even as the rehabilitation work on the 216 kilometers Naivasha-Kisumu railway line gets underway, this development is already stirring excitement in the region. In a bid to cut transport costs and improve efficiency, Nzoia Sugar Company hope its partnership with Kenya Railways will position the company strategically to conquer the Kenyan sugar market and ultimately increase the company's market share. Speaking at the signing of ceremony, Kenya Railways Managing Director Phillip Mainga revealed that future plans are in place to expand railing of the product to the coastal region, amongst other regions, including the meter gauge rail and standard gauge rail networks. This partnership comes at the back of heavy investments by the government in the rail sector countrywide in the last few years. Alan Aoko, Channel One Business.